Oh, maybe I can juke her. That's what I'm finna do. I'm finna juke her. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. What you doing? What you doing? Yup. 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 Don't. Don't. Boom! It's your boy DJ. Welcome back to the channel. And we coming with a scary game. Yes. A scary game. Yes, you saw it in the title. Yes, you heard it from me. Now, what it seems like, this is supposed to be a Japanese scary game. I only paid $3 for it, so I don't expect much for it. But that free game, Mind Dodge, yeah, that was free and that was pretty scary. So I don't know. This might surprise me. Who knows? All right. So you already know how we do it. You already know how we gon' do it. How we do it. Will we do it? Will we doing it? Will we do it? We just gon' hop straight into the thing. No matter what happens due to the play of this game, the developer is not responsible. The game is currently under development and may operate under speculative people. That is the worst period in this game or non-existent. Also, before playing this game, can go... I'm not reading no more. You give me a chance to read it.
The virus used in bioterrorism that occurred 2 years ago was the K virus.
They couldn't get voice acting?
Oh. I think I will go. Stop. Do you want to die?
Wow.
The viewer is asking for. I cannot refuse.
They could have did better than this.
You do not always hear what people say.
So whoever made the game should have voice acted it himself.
So, I didn't have to be a YouTuber.
Oh, a YouTuber. Oh.
I will go from now. Thank you so far.
They either went online, typed the words in, they downloaded the audio file.
It's okay. Well... Do you go? YouTuber.
YouTuber.
4 years ago.
Wow.
I became my parents and became a YouTuber.
Okay.
At first I was in good shape.
Regeneration
of 5 million was commonplace.
So we got 5 million total views, 5 million subscribers. I would love to have 5 million subscribers.
But I did not apologize. I started to plan for the audience to be happy. After a while, the rule came out. We must absolutely follow the viewer's comments. If you break the rules and the number of plays decreases, you cannot live.
So this game based on YouTube.
I was being driven down.
Perfect for me. Since I'm not every day just doing what the viewers are entertaining and
instructing. Recently, I have come to think that it is okay to die. That's why I can go to a scary place. It is a rumor psychic spot that will not return
like when we approach from now.
Well, do you want to shoot in vain?
Lou, they could have just left this on the screen. I know how to play. They could have just left this on the screen and let me read it. Instead of just doing that whole robot voice acting thing. Look at this Maserati though! How do I run?
In such a place. What is it?
Man, I feel like Slenderman. Y'all remember Slenderman? This voice actor is throwing me up. Like, I don't know if I can be scared. Let's try. This game was $2. $3. Blood is from I didn't read that. Hold on. That transition though! What is this, a closet? Yeah, I went in here. How do I run? What is from the world? I see people behind. How do I. Y'all not telling me nothing. Do I crouch? Can I crouch? Yeah. I can't run. I can just move. Let's go behind. No, you can't do that. Already. was at. Oh, they closed it. Am I free to go now? Woo! Q key. Q. They opened it. Woo! Woo! How I hit it! How I hit... That was supposed to happen. Look at... The little dragon scene at the end. He just... That was supposed to happen. They gave me an axe, but they didn't tell me how to hit. Woo!
What is that?
What is that? That's a chimera ant? If y'all watch Hunter x Hunter, y'all would know what that is. Let me walk! Come on! What is this? I can't lie. This game is $3. Come on. I can't expect the best. I went in. Why is it? Stay! I cannot. Let's investigate various places. Why is it just standing there? Oh, that makes me stop. I can't run. That's what it is. This makes me stop. Why can't I? I guess I'm just walking around there. Just like every other scary game. Y'all can pause this and y'all can read it. It hurts my eyes a little bit. Not gonna front. Yo. Okay, I guess I'm going down here then. Turn it off. Dang, TV to get homeboy a cough, being nasty cough. Y'all can pause there and read it. Hold on now. You run it up on me, where that axe at? That ain't show me how to hit though. Where do I go? Let me see if she's still right there. More than likely not. I'm prepared. Oh, it's open now. What's up there? A baby? I'm to the fall. Watch. It's an old dog. Watch, I turn around. Okay. What is that? It's a door right here. Will not open. Need a small key. Okay. Hey, get a small key. What that say? It's an old box. Service still seem warm. But why? I mean, something was sitting on top of it. Oh, we got checkpoints now. We got a key. What was that? What did I do? I have nothing now. Oh. You press Q to pick up stuff? Why can't it be E? E just makes... That should be... ain't no key behind it, so I'm gonna have to... I'll go back. Man, you with this cough on me. When he gets scared, he cough. Just like something pop out. Hey. I just picked up the key. Bro. I list key the first. This is for the first stairs. That was the key to this. Let's see, pick up the. Hey, why she messing up a whole house like that? Bro, why I keep pressing? Sorry, I can't pick that up. I gotta go back downstairs. Bet, we can show old lady what's up. Woo! Starting again. Do I have the key still? Let me see. Pull up that empty. Okay. So she just comes out of nowhere. It just gets you. Maybe I took too long, or... Oh, you better stay back! We don't do that around here. Try to go downstairs. I can't make a run for it or nothing. Dude, is that gonna happen every time? Can I not go downstairs? Isaac's equipment will be automatically attained. We continue. What do you mean? Am I not supposed to pick up this key? Or can I sit it down? Man, you ain't scared nobody. Need a small key. Yeah. Same thing gonna happen if I go back down there, so. Can I drop this key? That happened the third? Whoa, it didn't keep going like this. It just stopped last time. Is it gonna stop when I get down here? It does. It was gonna keep going if I stayed. I'm talking about the music, y'all, just in case y'all didn't know. It was gonna keep going if I stayed up here. Let me go down here, right? Let me poke my head a little bit. Get her started. Oh, sorry, it still scared me. Is she chasing me? Yeah, she chasing me. Where do I go? There's nowhere to go. She's gonna get me. Prepare for it. Uh-oh. That's a trigger. When he coughs, something's gonna happen. I just know it. She finna poke her head out right here. Oh, I guess not. Boom. Okay, we gotta get the key, though. Okay, so when I grab this key, I already know what's finna happen, right? I'm just finna grab this key, and I'm finna book it. That's gonna happen. Yup. Mm-hmm. Go away. Yup. Alright, so we just gonna go down here real fast. She still pops up. What do I do? What? It's a upstairs? That's like an attic. That's an attic. It's way up there. Man, there's nowhere else to go when I grab this key. This is what I'm doing. I'm finna trigger. Oh, maybe I can juke her. That's what I'm finna do. I'm finna juke her. Come on. What you doing? Yup. Don't. Got it. Book it. Oh, that's the wrong door. Is it? Is it the right door? Yeah! Checkpoint, you boy! Boy got to the checkpoint. Woo! Okay. These are doors! Key of North Building, second floor storeroom. Okay. These be some long key names. Someone's glowing down here. Y'all saw that? Power's not on. Someone's blood is sticking. Yo, chains? What does she have in here? A horse? Chained up? I'm not finna make that joke. I know y'all want me to make that joke. I'm not finna make that joke. Woo! Okay, she chasing. Man, get the small door! Yeah, he coughed when something happened. I'm finna juke it again. Woo! 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 Yo! You ain't getting me! I'm on the day! I can make it outside. I'm finna go outside. What's the checkpoint? Oh, I got the key. Why don't pick up the key? It's not E. Do I go back? She go pop up if I go back. I'm finna go back. Oh, damn. Oh, there she go. She following. Let's go back. I think this is the key that we need. This is the key that we need. To go to this one. This ain't it? Could've swore I thought it was. Look at this. What is this? Got a whole 80 inch. And why is the bed right beside that basin? Hey, homeboy, coughing at this monstrosity right here. There's a hollow look, but you can put something in it. It was written. Please put in a red gem. I gotta find a red gem. What? Okay. Don't mind if I do. Y'all can pause and read that. What is this? I gotta... It's just a bottle. Okay. Woo! Your boy got his hopes up. I was finna get the blasted, I swear. Dedicated red gems. Mm-mm. This is a jewel of a doll with the nail. I gotta go all the way back. He walks so slow. Picked up a red gem. Wow. They wouldn't let me get it until I unlocked their door. We got the box. Okay. Do we pick up the box? We gotta pick up the box, right? It's not picking up the box. Pressing the right key. I'm pressing the right key. Pick up the box. I guess not. Okay, since I put the gem in the box, are they still gonna let me in? It should. I don't see why I wouldn't. Oh, it did. There she go! I'm at the juke. It's a key in that room. I know it. I'm at the juke. We got a whole wide open area right here. Hold on. I don't think I can do it right here. I think I can. Yup. Woo! Thing is, how I'm gonna get past her again? She feel like she on my dick. My dick just got hot. My dick is 100,000, 80,000 degrees right now. Oh, it's a whole nother. Does she keep chasing to the checkpoint? Yeah, buddy. What is this? The only piece of technology in this house. This 1936 house. Okay. Boy, you go, man. You need some third flu. You need NyQuil. You need all that. Picked up handgun bullet. What? So they gonna let me get a gun in this? I swear. I'm letting off rounds into that. Boy, woo!
What is that?
Dinosaurs? What year is this? That's, is that Raphael? My, that's... That's Donatello. Oh my gosh. She out here killing Ninja Turtles. She out here killing dinosaurs, whatever that was. Dinosaur Ninja Turtles. Yo, what year is this? Okay, I bet that's the key. Watch. No, that ain't the key. At least I don't think that wasn't the key. Wow. Yo, you gonna keep this. We are in the scary house being chased by some anorexic demon. And you wanna cough. Oh! What's that? He come to get revenge! Hey! I ain't tripping! Your boy got that strap! I'm finna go. Man, I'm letting off rounds, I tell you. Boy. I'm letting off rounds. Ooh! I just wanna hear it one time. I only got one bullet. You know what? This strap for, Donatello. Once he come, this strap for Donatello. Watch. I'm busting. I only got one bullet, too. I ain't missing. All these doors open. Or it'd be like that. Oh my gosh. All you gotta do is go up there. You know what I'm saying? Put one in his head. And then we make it move. We keep it moving. Go up. Yeah, boy. Wait on you. Wait on you. What? What was that? What kind of gun is this? This ain't no gun. The whole boy's shooting Nerf darts. Cause that thing didn't do a thing. Oh, we got. I didn't pick this up. That's what it was. Oh, was it? Maybe I need to shoot. Maybe. Alright, so we gonna pick this key up, and we gonna put three bullets in his head, because that's what it seems like it takes. I hope he don't have to reload after every bullet on some finicky type stuff. Alright. Shoot again! What?! I jinxed myself! I straight up jinxed myself! I hope you don't have to reload after every bullet on some finicky type stuff. Oh my gosh, okay. Why picking up is an E? I'm so used to picking up stuff with E. Reload it. Boy, how do I reload? There's no menu, there's no to show me where the controls, there's no tutorial. I don't know. Let's try this out. Because. Golly. He's not. How do I reload? Let's go check out. He's dead. Like, there's no coming back from where he at. I can't juke him. This is not enough. This is not a sufficient area to juke him. Oh my gosh. This guy ain't gonna tell you everything. What can I say? It was $3. Anyways. But, yeah, here's your scary game. I know I haven't done a scary game in some weeks, so there you go. If you like this video, make sure you already know what to do, but like this video, share, comment, and subscribe so you can join the game. I'll see y'all guys in the next episode.